let's find out the orbital velocity and orbital time period. So mass of the Earth is